MVP, and he's been doing all of this with a torn ACL.
Well, I think this youngster should actually play with the cape, the Superman cape on his back. What he has done has been sensational this year. We're going to take a look at how it happened. And it's just a little ground ball to second base here in April. But you're going to see what happens after. And Ole Miss fans were thinking, we're never going to see him again this year. And Tim Uncle said, just give me the breaks. 13 days later, he leaves the yard. And how about since he has been back? 7 home runs, including 2 grand slams and 2 multi-home run games. Again, the Superman lives for the Ole Miss record.
There are the numbers pre and post ACL tear for Tim Elko, as he has the Ole Miss Rebels here in the Super Regional to take on the Pac-12 champion.
Damn.